हेलो माय डियर वंस, गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम बैक ऑन आई स्कूल यूट्यूब प्लेटफॉर्म। आई पवन चौधरी, योर मैथ्स टीचर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू विद अ लेक्चर फॉर ग्रेड थर्ड। ओके, एंड हियर जस्ट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कसिंग द चैप्टर नंबर थर्ड, दैट इज सबट्रैक्शन। इन दिस सीरीज द क्वेश्चन नंबर वन वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस प्रीवियसली द प्रीवियस लेक्चर ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.3। नाउ फॉर दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस दैट क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकेंड। सो आर यू रेडी बेटा? ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चन नंबर second. See the second question. First, read the question. Rashmi subtracted 3758 from 6015 and obtained 2357 as the answer. Check if her answer is correct or not. Okay. According to the Rashmi, she subtract 3758 from 6115. What's the answer she got? She got 2357. Okay. Now we have to check whether the answer she obtained is right or wrong. So what we have to do? We have to add these two numbers. Okay, if we got this number as answer, then the result obtained by Rashmi is right, otherwise wrong. 3758, we are going to check the answer, and 2357. So add these two numbers. 8 plus 7 15, 5 carry 1, 5 plus 5 10 plus 1 11 carry 1, 7 plus 3 10, 10 plus 1 11 carry 1, 3 plus 1 4, 4 plus 2 6. The answer is 6115, which is not right. करेक्ट नहीं है बेटा, अपना आंसर क्या आ रहा है 6115 और यहाँ पे अपना माइन्यूट कितना है 615। सो कंक्लूजन क्या है? द रिजल्ट ऑब्टेन बाय रश्मि इज नॉट करेक्ट। ओके, द रिजल्ट ऑब्टेन्ड बाय रश्मि इज नॉट करेक्ट। ओके बेटा, ये रिजल्ट करेक्ट होता तो हमारा जो ये आंसर आपका माइन्यूट और यहाँ पे आपका क्या होता, करेक्ट, दोनों सेम होते। दोनों क्या है? दोनों में डिफरेंस है। दैट्स वाई जो रिजल्ट रश्मि ने ऑब्टेन किया है, जो रिजल्ट रश्मि को मिला है यहाँ पे, वो रिजल्ट क्या है? रॉन्ग रिजल्ट है। ओके, सो इस टाइप से हम इस क्वेश्चन को करेंगे। सी द क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड। See the third question. Minute given here and subtrend are also given and difference is given in the question. What is the minute? 8420 and the subtrend 7954. What's the difference? That is 4466. You have to check whether the solution is right or wrong. So we are going to check now. See what we have to do? We have to add these two numbers. If you get minute as our result, then your answer will be right. 7954 plus 4066. 6 plus 4 10, 0 carry 1, 5 plus 1 6, 6 plus 6 12, 2 carry 1, 9 plus 1 10, 10 plus 4 14, 4 carry 1, 7 plus 1 8420. Here is minute is also 8220. Both the minute are the same. Both the minute and the result are both the things are the same. That means your answer is right. Okay, See the second one, second question. Here also minute is given in the question, part B. Here is part A. What's the minute? Minute in the question. Here it is 6635. And the subtrahend is also given. What's the subtrahend? Here it is 3952. What's the difference? That is 2573. So now we are going to check whether your answer is right or wrong. So how you check? You have to add the difference with subtrahend. 3952 2573. Add these two number. If you get minute as your answer, that means the answer is right, otherwise wrong. 3 plus 2, here it is 5. 7 plus 5 12, 2 carry 1. 9 plus 1 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 5 carry 1, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6525. Here is being 6635. Both the minute and the result is not being same. This is not equal. That means your answer is wrong. Here the subtraction is not correct. Okay? Means the answer is not correct. The answer is not correct here in the second question. Why? Because यहाँ पे हमारा result क्या मिलना चाहिए था बेटा? Minute result मिलना चाहिए था, जो कि result में नहीं मिल रहा है, difference आ रहा है यहाँ पे. That means जो हमारा यहाँ पे calculation है वो क्या है? Wrong है in the question also. So in this way we have to check whether your subtraction is right or not. Okay, so the exercise is being completed. Next, in the next lecture I come with the new exercise with the new concept. Okay, for that, thank you and have a nice day, brother. Take care. Bye.